families unable to achieve their desired family size, teens exposed to high-risk pregnancies, mothers dying from preventable complications during pregnancy and childbirth, babies and children inadequately nourished for proper growth and development. These were the challenges faced by many provinces and cities in Luzon. Responding to these, the U.S. Agency for International Development supported the Department of Health through the Luzon Health, a maternal and child health and family planning project implemented by RTI International in cooperation with regional and local partners. In 5 years, almost 2,200 training courses in family planning and maternal and child health have been conducted by Luzon Health, benefiting over 51,000 participants. Turning their skills and knowledge into practice, they have implemented strategies and interventions to increase uptake of family planning and maternal and child health services.
Bali po nalaman ko po siya na may usapan po sa barangay po namin through BHW po. Nagbahay-bahay po sila sa amin.
Maganda talaga yung usapan session kasi talaga yung mga pasyente namin yung nare-reach namin, yung talagang walang ginagamit. Kaya nabibigyan namin sila ng information regarding family planning method.
Kasama ko po yung asawa kong nag-decide po dito para po sa ikabubuti ko rin po yun.
Nag-decision po kami mag-asawa na yung IUD ko po ay okay sa kanya.
I also understand that during the recent workshop on collaboration, learning and adaptation, which was organized and supported by the USAID through the Luzon Health Project, all health centers presented their commitment in their action plans and continued the implementation of usapan sessions.
Make quality family planning and maternal and child health services available.
Nanganak po kasi ako nang sa panganay ko po. Hindi ko po nabibigay yung po niya, pangangailangan niya po. Tapos yun, nasundan pa po siya ulit nito. Kaya naisip ko na po mag-family planning. Yan explain po sa akin kung yung kagandahan ng IUD po.
Meron na kaming family planning dito at matutulungan namin kayo kung paano kayo mas magiging maginhawa yung buhay ninyo, paano nyo mas matututukan yung mga anak ninyo, at saka papapag-aral ninyo sila. Proper spacing.
Ako po si Micaela Wilma B. Palenzuela, 15 years old at 8 months na pong buntis.
Luzon Health came over to help us with the identification of the teenage pregnancy data.
THK started at Batangas National High School 2016.
Bago po kami naging peer educator, nag-undergo muna po kami ng seminar na kung saan po nagkaroon po kami ng mga different sessions na involve po yung iba't ibang problems ng adolescents.
Eliminate financial, policy, and systems barriers to service accessibility.
Luzon Health was very instrumental, was very helpful as a partner in establishing our SDN and the program of the Teen Parent Clinic.
Of course, Luzon Health was very helpful in a lot of ways. It has helped us deliver and implement a wide range of family planning services.
Our municipality composed of 27 barangays, 7 of which hard-to-reach barangay, 4 of which barangay ng Mangyan.
Nagpunta po dito yung mga midwife at lahat po ng family planning method kanila pong in-explain.
We have a very cooperative and supportive LCEs in the province and also supportive municipal health offices staff. We're not having problems with reports and even the implementation of the program. They're really supportive.
Dahil po sa tarpaulin nakalagay sulat po dun sa taas, kaya po na-decide ko na mag-family planning.
Until now, marami pa rin yung mga maling paniniwala. So dahil sa training ng postpartum IUD, mas madali sa amin sagutin at itama lahat ng mga maling paniniwala ng pasyente.
So ang ginagawa namin is kapag available yung kanilang husband or relatives, kinakausap po namin sila sa isang pribadong room
Our future plan actually is to make Quezon City a training hub. We would become an alternative to the hospitals that are already full in their schedule for training other LGUs as well. We've already started partnering with the Department of Health.
Our data governance journey started when we implemented the data quality check and embraced the technical assistance.
On kaibag so asawa kaya ng decision niya ng gamit niya PIRS, piano, pagkimid family planning, pan, wala agwatan dara may anak ko.
Sa pangalawang anak ko po, ay dito na po ako sa RHU ng anak. Libre po lahat dahil po binigyan po kami ng POS.
We plan to sustain the different programs and interventions introduced to us by USAID Luzon Health, like expansion of the data quality check to other programs, intensification of our usapan sessions and implementation of FPA and CEPI integration, likewise strengthening FP in the hospital, establishment of teen parents clinic in other hospitals, and expansion of wireless access for health to other RHUs.
These efforts have increased access to family planning and maternal health services. 99% of rural health units and public hospitals in Luzon Health sites now provide family planning counseling and services. Empowered families to achieve their desired family size. Over 2 million individuals are using their chosen family planning method. Ensured safe childbirth. Over 500,000 mothers deliver annually in facilities and attended by a skilled professional. Ease the financial burden of childbirth and family planning and improve the financial viability of 295 PhilHealth accredited health centers and lying-in clinics. Ensured through the service delivery network the seamless availability of family planning and maternal and child health services for over 2.5 million women. Achieving these came with important lessons learned, as well as new ideas and new ways of doing things, creating a body of knowledge that can be put into practice. In transforming the lives and building a better future for Filipino children, women, and families.
Family planning para sa malusog na pamilya.